Thank you for the opportunity as we take communion to commune with you and remember the gift of your salvation through taking of the bread and the juice. Please bless us as we go out into the world after we participate in the bread and the juice and take your message of communion with you and your love to our community and to our world. We ask this in your name. Amen.
Communion will be served where you are seated, and if you wouldn't mind holding on to it, and after the whole institution, we will take it all together. Said, "This is my body that is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." Let us all take the bread together. In the same way, after supper, Jesus took the cup and said, "This is the new covenant in my blood. As often as you drink it, do this in remembrance of me. Let us drink from the cup of salvation. For as often as you eat this bread and you drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he indeed comes again. Let's have a moment of silence. We have come to the time of invitation, and at this time, Owen, you'll have the little ones picking up your cups. I love that they want to serve the church already. It's lovely. I love it. We come to the time of invitation. At this time is when I invite anyone that wants to speak to me about membership or to become a member. You can come up to me during the hymn of benediction, or you can give me a call or email me or whatever. We can set up a time to meet. I would love to speak with you about membership or about baptism or about both. So, welcome to speak to me at any time. May the Lord bless us and keep us. May the Lord's face shine upon us. May we learn the balance between doing and learning from our God, so that we can go out into the world and share the amazing light and power of our God. And all of God's people said,
Amen. Amen.